Hiya. Once again, I'm here to present a little talk about one of the letters of the alphabet. Now, today, the letter is B, and this is a bee. Now, the bee sort of looks like a fat man with his belt too tight, you know? And B is a very useful letter if you are fond of bread and butter, because both of these words begin with a B. And, here we go again. Okay, well, now this is an R. The R looks a lot like a B with the bottom eaten off of it, in case you didn't notice. And R is used for certain words like rotten and ruin and, the letter P is a nice letter. I mean, it looks something like an R with one of the legs eaten off. And wait a minute. Hey, you. How am I supposed to talk about the letters when you keep eating pieces off them off of them, huh? Well, okay, now P is the first letter in a lot of different words, but I can't think of any at the moment. And it, well, that's an F, then. It's an F. Now, the letter F starts a number of words which I can think of, like, well, now what? Okay, that's a one, or an I, or a small L, or a line, or dessert.